So we're here at the rear of the vehicle. On the passenger side, you'll notice this little door, and you'll notice it doesn't have a hinge like the door above it. This is a full release style door. If I pull it off, there's these little holders that hold it in place. Inside there, you are going to find the jack. You're gonna find the handle for pumping the jack and releasing the pressure off the jack. And you'll also find this tool is for taking your lug nuts off and for removing the spare tire.